Capgemini has announced the acquisition of Prosodie, a leading multi-channel services operator. Paul Hermelin, welcome.
Thank you.
You are the CEO of Capgemini. Jean-Jacques Croix, welcome.
Thank you.
You are the CEO of Prosodie. Let's begin with you, Jean-Jacques Croix. As the CEO of Prosodie, perhaps you could begin by reminding us in a few words about your company for those of us who are less familiar.
I am CEO of Prosodie since 2006. And I succeeded to the founder of Prosodie, Alain Bernard. Alain, at this period, decided to transmit his company to his managers, top managers, André Samleu and myself. We decided to position the group only on a B2B activity, especially in France, in Spain, and also today in Belgium and in Italy. Prosodie today is the leader in France in the management of multi-channel transactional flows, and we think with this project, with this potential acquisition, that it's a very big opportunity for Prosodie to extend this competence in other countries in Europe.
Paul Hermelin, we just heard about Prosodie's main areas of expertise, which are a bit different from Capgemini's traditional businesses. What was your rationale for making this acquisition today, and how does it fit into your overall acquisition strategy?
This project is quite important because it's something pretty new. We have accustomed the market with acquisition, what we have called recently the string of pearl strategy, meaning that we're not looking for one big move, but a collection of hopefully intelligent moves. Prosodie is a true extension of our scope, and it is a decided willingness to go for new territories. What George just introduced you to is Prosodie is based on very strong proprietary knowledge. So it's a world of IP, it's a world of owning solution, and Capgemini want to go there. So it's a very big step. And we know Prosodie is a leader in France, has a position in a few other countries. And what I think is exciting is how to leverage that in France, that is a market we know well, and how to expand that on a European basis.
Jean-Jacques Croix, as CEO of Prosodie, why did you feel that it made sense for your company to join forces with Capgemini?
We are very proud to be the big step for Capgemini. And we are also very proud to be associated with the first European IT company. It's very, very important because Prosodie design, develop, and above all, we host all these applications that we develop. And we think that the part of integration for this development, it's very, very sensible today. And with this association for Prosodie, it will be more easy to win a lot of projects.
I understand that you must have some common clients and common partners. Paul Hermelin, what about the cultural fit with Prosodie?
Capgemini has the DNA of a very entrepreneurial, somewhat decentralized organization. So for us, welcoming a company that itself is very entrepreneurial is relatively easy. The second point, it's a very strong culture of engineer. So that's another common cultural feature between us. What will be a little more difficult is most of Capgemini, we go to a customer, we try to understand what are the needs of the customer, and then we kind of tailor a solution for them, trying to invent every time what would be the best fit. But I think we must change, and we will learn from Prosodie. I think in the group there is high appetite for that, so I expect a very strong positive reaction. So overall, I have no concern about the cultural integration. I think we are decentralized, so that new business model, George and his team will drive it, and then up to us to create the commercial synergies and to see with hopefully the positive umbrella of a stronger international brand, how can we double Prosodie revenue and later on triple it?
We understand that Prosodie and Capgemini are very complementary in terms of expertise over people, but also of business model. And it's very important to take advantage, we think, of this unique position on the market to become the leader in Europe and outside Europe in this business.
What are the next steps? What is your outlook and ambition for this acquisition?
We will follow the legal process. So hopefully we will have completed the due diligence and hopefully we can close that transaction by the end of July so that we can start being operational in the market as of September and prepare 2012 together. What is remarkable about Prosodie, it's a company that went through the recession still growing, so adding new customers, and that has always delivered a superb margin, so a double-digit margin, quite accretive to the group. So we want to protect that, but we want to protect that while gaining scale and growing the business. We have joint project in Germany. We will look at the UK market. That could go beyond Europe, but I think the fall and then will be the preparation of the next 3 years and the 2012 budget. Quite exciting.
Georges Croix, CEO of Prosodie, Paul Hermelin, CEO of Capgemini. Thank you both very much.
Thank you.